Let us see the characteristic curve of Zener breakdown. This portion of the characteristic curve shows a forward voltage and respective forward diode current. Under a high reverse bias voltage across a depletion region, strong electric field across the junction is established. This sufficiently strong electric field is enabled of tunneling the electrons across a depletion region. This leads to a large number of free charged carriers in the diode. This sudden generation of carriers rapidly increases the reverse current and gives rise to the high slope of conductance of the diode. In the curve, VZ is Zener voltage.